I was born in a Dublin street where the Loyals' rums did beat, and those loving English feet, they walked all over us. Oh, and nearly every night when me dad would come home tight, he'd invite the neighbours out with this fine chorus.
Come out, you blackened hands, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Oh, and how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilashandra.
Come, let us hear you tell how you slandered great Parnell, when you fought him well and truly persecuted. Where are the sneers and jeers that you loudly let us hear when the leaders of 16 were executed?
Come out, you blackened hands, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Oh, and how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilashandra.
Come tell us how you slew them all Arabs two by two. Like the Zulus, they had spears and bows and arrows. How bravely you faced one with your 16-pounder gun, and you frightened them all natives to the marrow.
Come out, you blackened hands, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Oh, and how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilashandra.
Now the time is coming fast, and I think those days are here when those English Johnny's heels will run before us. Oh, and if there be a need, then our kids will say Godspeed with a verse or two of singing this fine chorus.
Come out, you blackened hands, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Oh, and how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Kilashandra. Come out, you blackened hands, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Oh, and how the IRA made you run like hell away